Good morning, all of you students. Today, Shravani ma'am is back again to take which subject? It's Cheeky. Yes? So, hope you all are ready with your books. And today, we are going to do page 18. It is about the pearls on a string. It's page 18. The topic is pearls on a string. In this page, from this chapter, we will be coming to know about many eminent Indians who have been renowned for the same purposes. So today we are going to know some of the common people of Indians. Like if you talk about who got Nobel Award, so there are few names. About the person who has gone for Mount Everest, their name. About Summer Olympics, who won the medals in Summer Olympics, their name. About who have been to space, their name. About the Bharat Ratna, who got the award, their name. And also served as a president of India, their name. So let us start. So number one, see, it's already done. Kailash Satyarthi, C.V. Raman, Amartya Sen. They are known for what? These Indians are, why they are known to everybody, why they are so eminent to us. They have been awarded the Nobel Prize because these three Indians, they are known because they have won Nobel Prize. Next, Bachendri Pal, Arjun Vajpayee and Malavath Punna. So these three are known for what? They have scaled Mount Everest. Why they are known? Because they have scaled Mount Everest. Number three, Sushil Kumar, Saina Nehwal, Avinav Bindra. They are known for what? Why they are common? They have won medals at Summer Olympic. Yeah, I hope you all are writing down. They have won medals for Summer Olympic. So second one for scale the mountain Everest, they are known. Next three is for medals that they have got medals for Summer Olympic. Fourth, Kalpana Chawla, Rakesh Sharma, Sunita William. Why we come to know them? Because they have been to space. They have been to space. Number four. Number five, Madan Mohan Malaviya, Lata Mangeshkar, Sachin Tendulkar. Why they are renowned? Because they have been awarded the Bharat Ratna. So who are the three got the Bharat Ratna? Madan Mohan Malaviya, Lata Mangeshkar and Sachin Tendulkar. So they won the Bharat Ratna. Next is what? Number six, Rajendra Prasad, Pratibha Patil, APJ Abdul Kalam. Why they are known for what they are known, these Indians? We know them because they have served us as President of India. So Rajendra Prasad, Pratibha Patil and APJ Abdul Kalam, they have served us as Presidents. So we know them. Now let's go to page 22. Page 22 is managing waste. Page 22, children, is managing waste. Now listen properly And when I tell you to write down, you write it down. There are three main types of waste. You have learned, you have heard about the biodegradable waste. We have learned about the non-biodegradable waste and e-waste. It's all in the pollution chapter. So let us know which are what, okay? In this GK chapter. There are three main types of waste. Read about them and secret they are giving things. So biodegradable waste are what? It is generated from things that we obtain from plants and animals. Means it is coming from where? From where do we get the biodegradable waste? We get from the where? From the plants and animals. It mixes up with soil easily and does not harm the environment. So these waste mix up with the soil and it does not harm the environment. So these are called biodegradable waste, which mixes up with the soil. Next is non-biodegradable waste. It means what? It is waste generated from things that are not obtained from plants and animals. These are the waste which we get not from the plants and animals. And this does not mix with soil. And it is harmful for environment. So biodegradable waste are what? Which we get from the plants and animals. And it mix with the soil. And it is not harmful to the environment. But non-biodegradable waste are what? These waste do not come from plants and animals. And what happened? And they do not mix with the soil. Therefore, it is harmful for the environment. E-waste, any electronic applications that is no longer useful to us is called e-waste. So, suppose mobile, washing machine, television, AC machines, this went totally out of water, out of order, sorry. We no more need them. So it's totally waste. We need to discard them. And it contains, why? And it also contains harmful chemicals such as mercury, lead, nickel and cadmium. So in e-waste, what other thing harmful products are there? There are mercury, lead, nickel and cadmium. Obviously, this is very harmful for environment. This doesn't mix with the soil. So we have three type of waste. That is biodegradable, non-biodegradable and e-waste. E-waste are always, keep in mind, it's the electronics applications which are no longer of use. It becomes discarded, okay? Now here in the box, all the names have been given. You have to select them and put it under the topics which have been given here. So you got to select and put under biodegradable products, you have to bring it there. Non-biodegradable products under the non-biodegradable topic. E-waste under the e-waste topic. For example, I'm calling all your listen. You all can do it afterwards. Or you can write down now itself. Now I'm going to, from this box, I'm just going to call out only biodegradable products. Number one, you can write down fruits and vegetable peels. Number one, fruits and vegetable peels. Number two, waste paper. Number two, waste paper. Number three, leftover food. Number three, leftover food. Number four, rotten leaves. Number four, rotten leaves. Number five, tea bag. Number five, tea bag. So these are all biodegradable. See, it's all coming from plants and animals, which we are going to use here. Now, non-biodegradable products are what? Engine oil. Number one, engine oil. Number two, aluminium cans. Number three, rubber tires. Number four, plastic bottles. Number 5, paint. Once again, I'm repeating. Non-biodegradable grades. Number 1, engine oil. Number 2, aluminium can. Number 3, rubber tires. Number 4, plastic bottles. Number 5, paints. And e-waste are what? Like batteries, mobile phone, tube light, and televisions. These are all electronics waste. So once again, batteries, mobile phone, tube light, and televisions. It's clear to you? So it's fact. Let us go to see that it's a fact. Here is an estimate of how much time it takes for these items to decompose completely. So these waste, how long, what is the span of time, duration, we'll come to know it takes to decompose. Kitchen waste, all peels of potato, banana, vegetables, whatever it is, it takes 2 to 4 weeks to decompose. Paper waste, it takes 4 to 6 weeks to decompose. Aluminium cans, it takes 100 years to decompose. Plastic bottles, it takes 500 years. In other words, if we see, aluminium can and plastic, these are non-biodegradable. So, they hardly decomposes. So, that's why they take so many years to get it decomposed. So, I completed today page. I have done page 18 and page 22. Please see that you'll write it down and you'll learn it up. Yes? So we'll meet on the next class. Keep preparing what is being given in the class. Okay? Write it down, children. Okay? So stay safe and stay healthy. Take care of yourself. And we'll meet on the next class.